Remove the collar to make pouring water easier. Then unscrew the priming cap to allow the air to escape. Pour water into the outlet until it is completely full and overflows. It may take several liters to fill if this is the first time the pump has been primed. When the reservoir is full, replace the priming cap and ensure it is put on tight.